What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm going to be playing Final Fantasy VII Remake, continuing my first playthrough. Now, I have started this game. I was on break because I just had a newborn baby. I was taking time off. The baby's sleeping through the night. Now it's my time to jump back in and make videos for you guys. But on top of that, share my experience of Final Fantasy VII Remake. Now, probably my most anticipated game next to The Last of Us 2 Remake. Right now, I am at the place where the underground fighting coliseum? Yeah. Uh-huh. Ooh, this slaps! Yo, if you know me, know about that accent. Tend to be working, never slacking. Rolling with the team, they be packing. While we shooting, they get happy. They hood, but they still been swabby. Now, not the type to miss you with that bullshit. If you feel offended, then get into the shoe fit sets. I got some sights, is that a pool? Bang, bang, gang, gang, local to the full clip. Oh, allow me to take it there, check it.
Ooh, Aris! You don't want the fire bars, Aris!
I use a fire magic spell and burn your ass. Come on, let's go. Oh. Let's heal up, just in case.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly.
She fucking knocking over the tables? What is she doing?
Please make your way to the gate.
Yo. Middle fingers up to all the haters. Let's see this shit. This shit slaps, bro. Uh-huh. All right. Hey, let's go. I mean, am I good to go? Like, I'm good to go fucking. Well, this is the last person we beat up. Was these guys, yeah. It's been a couple of days since I played. Last time I played was probably last week. And I just needed a break from the game. I think I was just I was playing it upstairs. So this is literally my first time in the studio playing.
Pretty good. It's the final match.
Yeah, I'm ready. Fuck it.
I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen,
what's up? Together is almost over. Thank you. These guys are so cheesy.
Unprecedented upsets and drama has only one match to go.
We know. We're just as disappointed.
Well, I'm fighting.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end.
Why?
So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plane! Yeah! Come on!
Once more, the sweetheart who surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith!
Let's go. You ready? Let's go, baby girl. I might need to move my camera. I might keep it there though. I'm gonna find the best spot for it when the combat starts.
Along with a handful of maimings, the deadly duo that takes up the trash with another vengeance. The Electric Executioners, Chocobo Sam's Champions, Cuddy
Chocobo
and
Sam.
Sleepy!
Cuddy and Sleepy? Huh. Cuddy and Sleepy.
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
More like cheating, yep.
Who will walk away with a 1 million gil prize?
Not me.
Get ready for a fight, Garrett.
1 million gil, let's go, bro.
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Oh my god. Alright. Triple slash this motherfucker. Okay, alright.
It's on you.
So it's
does she have a thunder? I don't know if she does.
This one's for you.
But let's No, she doesn't. see what the fuck is his weakness. Alright, Sunday, yeah.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
So green, the cutter.
You can do it.
Deal with that.
I'm coming.
Oh, shit. Cutter. Oh, shit. Bells, I might need to, yeah, cure Cloud.
Sure, however I can help. Can you handle that?
Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, yeah, let's stick with the thunder. Let's get this one out of here. Yeah, let's send him with a regular one, right? Fuck it. Before I use my MP, I need MP. Uh-huh. Yeah, let's use a brave... Yeah. Boom. Aerith, you should definitely be gearing up.
Let me teach him a lesson.
What are you doing, Aerith? Come on, baby girl.
Why don't you lead the way? Keep it up.
Thrust. Wow, did I miss? I definitely missed that shit. Triple slash. Start with that one. There we go. Yaplu, Finny. Let's go. Let's go. We leave?
My condolences.
No. Condolences?
Oh, you're taking this rather low. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Ooh, she knows.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Dot's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
One more match?
Hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go see
match.
So we'll head back to Madam M's.
Well, I'm fine.
Get you changed.
And
then
find
it's off
the
to
OG and find that guy?
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news. But you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People are placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what? Sense.
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Was
Don't
it?
You think I know that? Ah! You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
What the fuck?
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory.
Okay.
And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Same. Sit down. As long as I'm healed up, I should be good to go. This is the music, though. This music is... I don't want to lose. I want to stay here for this beat.
Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
Oh, my dress. Forgot. I got to put on... I got to get the dress. Whoa. Was this always here?
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before. It's gonna be one hell of a match.
Take the flowers? Put the flower there? What the fuck? Put it in here.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon. Do you two have any idea how much those mechs cost me?
Listen, bruh, get this shit out of here. It's whack-ass shit.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other.
Like no other.
And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen.
When
we
disappointment?
Told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order.
A bonus match.
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Dang, who are we fighting? The goons? Send them goons.
Cloud! Cloud! Over here!
Oh, shawty.
You're so adorable! You're the man, Cloud! Aaron, I love you!
We got fans, man.
Their opponent, buried
is them.
An unspeakable horror, long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment. The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable. Enter the Hell House.
Oh my God! I know what I'm about to fight. Let's go.
It's just a house.
Yeah. It's just a house.
That's no ordinary house.
Nope.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgard. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. You'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come. Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen. The Cup's final battle begins now.
Oh my God, it's not doing shit.
I'm waiting.
Okay. Ice, okay.
Your
turn.
God.
Our already found this house's major design.
Together.
Here he comes.
That giveaway. The architect must have had one too many when he designed this thing.
Did he just heal up? Just that.
Yeah. Deal with that.
Dagger effect points, progression, summon. Okay. Definitely need Shiva.
No, not yet.
What the fuck? Oh, there we go. He's gonna start running around. What the fuck? Okay, alright. We have, I think I'm gonna save. Oh, fuck. Alright. Chocobo. Fuck. Do I use Chocobo or use. Let's use Chocobo. I haven't used this one before, so I'm gonna use Chocobo, but
sorry, I know it's better.
Let's go! Limit healing. There we go. Perfect time.
Let's do this.
Ah, fuck. shit!
What a brutal hit by the Hellhound! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Can you take over for me?
Keep it together.
Get him! One more shot! You've got this.
Hang back.
This house party's ready to fail up to the
party.
Are they strong enough to pull through?
Fuck.
I'll end this. Anyway, it's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. That's it. This one's for you. Tagging out.
Let's do this.
No. No! Fuck, I didn't want to do that. Oh, shit. Okay.
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him. And catch!
Ooh, fuck, fuck!
Some animals are available at the county feed gift shop. The perfect present for friends and family.
Here goes. That's it. Here it comes.
Fuck.
Can you hear that, Victor? Aaron's fans are not happy.
Phoenix down, Eric.
You okay?
Fuck! She's gonna win this match. Just cause she hit from afar, man. Oh, come on.
I'm waiting.
Let's use a mega potion on Cloud. There we go. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no! Fuck! Fuck! Come out, right?
Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that house?
Oh, no, but she could do the wind. Do the fire one. Fuck it.
Deal with that.
Cut! Cut! Limit, healing wind.
Let the wind caress you.
Woo! Let's go, boy!
A heroic move by Eric as she provides support.
Yo, she is winning this match.
Healing wind.
You can do it.
Then let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out.
Ah!
I'll show you what I can do.
The
Oh, dang.
It's your turn.
My turn. Keep it together.
Where
did these chairs come from?
Yeah.
Who do they belong to?
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Just taking a little break.
Come on, bruh. Roof.
Deal with that.
I'm coming. Why don't you lead the way?
That has a hurt, folks. Are these moves even legal?
Of course, he gets fucking...
What a brutal hit by the hellhound! There's no way that didn't hurt!
You can do it!
My turn.
Oh no! Not on fucking... I did it on the fucking arm, are you serious? What does that do? Oh. Staggered. There we go.
This one's for you. Cut. Finish him off.
Gotcha. Finish it.
I can help too.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you should be doing something, bro. That again.
Watch this.
Who's your assistant with the day?
50. Give me my lemon, bruh.
This one's for you.
Our favorite title is about to get a face to the play.
Woo! Here we win.
It's your turn.
Take it over.
Be very afraid.
Keep it together.
This one that gets MP, absorbs MP, here we go.
A heroic move by Aerith, as she provides support for her partner. Stay for that year anyway. And let it wash over you, restore you inside and out.
Deal with that.
Here goes.
Can he keep fighting the good fight? Or is he ready to throw in the towel?
And Mega Punch. Fuck, I should have bought more shit. I didn't even check to see what I had. Fucking... Get off me, bruh!
do it.
Sure. However I can help.
They think you've got on the wrong side of this house. Can a crumple coke?
Just a little shot.
That's way more than... Sorry, Cloud. Cloud is dead, 100%. Fuck, man. Did not know I had that. Yeah, I want to use it. Now that I know I have it, what the fuck? It didn't so. Oh yeah, I was gonna say it didn't so my.
This one's for you.
But
why don't you lead the way?
All the times.
No.
Yeah. Ain't dead yet.
And catch. I'll show you what I can do. Feeling chilly?
God mode? What the fuck?
Can you take over for me?
Taking over.
Keep it together.
Here goes. It's your turn.
Hey, back.
Oh, fuck. Is he dead? Come on, man. Like, die already, bruh. Sky, bro, like, come on, man.
Stay strong and carry on.
A heroic move by Eric. That supervised support from who wants this? The old switcheroo. As usual, the hell house is up to no good.
Oh, wow. Look at me, bro. Zeva! Yes. Fuck. Spell. Cloud. Soldiering the Hell House. Get us some more AP. Bell. Hell House. Oh, fuck. Of course. Okay. Item. Use a... Phoenix down first. Damn, I gotta use the Phoenix. Oh, but then I could use her and just hit this shit enough to get me a damn item fully in store. Look at me. Oh, good. She got some limit break.
Gentlemen, but this is painful to watch.
Wow.
Now that had to hurt, folks. Are these moves even legal? Can't do shit.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
What? The hell house is about to stick the landing.
Get him!
Or you'll be squashed!
I'll put you on ice. What the?
What a cruel hit by
you
the hell house! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Alive.
I'll take care of them. It's your turn.
Take it over.
Feeling chilly?
Ah, fuck! They took Aaron.
Keep it together. Let's do this.
How, Sway? Like, what the fuck? Please hit. Thank you. Do something, Jorah. Do something. Break that barrier, man. I'm pretty sure one YouTube video will show me. Ah, come on. Oh, boom, perfect. Right on time. Come on, Kyle. What the fuck? Wow. Oh, fuck. They got Cloud perfect.
you take over for me?
Now that had to hurt, folks. Are these moves even legal?
I'll show you what I can do. You can do it.
Take it over.
Phoenix down. Error.
Are you okay? It's on you.
I should probably heal up first.
Oh yeah, I know I'm good. Let's go. Use it.
Keep it together.
Here goes.
Let's do this.
Move back. Focus on me. Boxes.
They may just hit the cup, but it's still anyone's game. The fortunes of these contenders are still in flux, and there's no telling what might happen.
Oh, so are ya.
I'll show you what I can do. Can you take over for
me?
Like, this match has been going for like 20 minutes, bro. It better be like a 40-minute cutscene after this match, man. Jesus fucking Christ. Get your limit. Oh!
Lend me your strength.
There we go. Perfect. Shit! Come on, man. Like, his health is so low, but I'm, like, not doing shit to him, man. Is this for Star? Okay.
I'm coming. That's it.
No, 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 no. How do you got it? How? Come on! Go, Cloud. Damn. I felt like I was here for like 40 minutes with this fight. Yo, let me know in the comment section below the best way to fight this shit. Because god fucking damn, on hard mode? On hard mode? I'm going to have to come back on hard mode for this? For the plat? Yo.
That boy.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Who the fuck is this guy? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for making it to the end of this video. If you're not a subscriber and you made it this far, hit that subscribe button. You know you want to. Join the family. Ring the bell so you can be notified on the next time I drop one of my videos, as well as hit the like button on this video so it could be recommended so more people can check it out so we can have more people join in the family. If you want to keep up with me on other social media platforms such as Twitter, Instagram, or TikTok or whatever, I'm Daddy Gamer Fred on all all of those. Again, Daddy Gamer Fred, you'll be able to find all those links in the description of this video and the pinned tweet comment on my Twitter. Also, on all of my videos, I do answer all comments. So again, if you just want to chat it up about the video or anything, just hit me up in the comment section below. I take time out of my day and literally answer to all the comments that you guys leave me, and I love it. And again, let's have that conversation down there. Here are a couple of suggested videos that you guys should check out that may be of your interest. I am a variety channel. I do tons of stuff, tons of Pokemon, but tons of other stuff as well. So dive into these videos. Peace. I love you guys. I'm gonna see you guys on the next one.